Bro, this chat still isn't working, chat. Actually, bro.
Okay, you know my bias is about to come out here. A lot of people think that the offense is just moving in the wrong direction. I'd say that he's free going down the left side.
I don't even want to do the intro. In fact, I'm not going to do the intro because you don't understand how infuriated this game makes me sometimes with all the BS that happens. Not only did I sell Sean Taylor because of that, I sold my entire team. Everything that you're seeing on screen now are cards I literally cannot trade or sell, and or they are, you know, investments like Aaron Rodgers. But that's besides the point. This game is unhealthy for me. I had to take a break, dog, because this game was killing me. It absolutely kills me, dog. I had to take a 2.5 week hiatus because the game sucks. But it does have its moments, right? And that, for me, is Sean Taylor. Sean Taylor is just a breath of fresh air for me. He is a breath of fresh air for me. I absolutely love it. Okay, because just because you're in a crappy situation doesn't mean you can't make the most out of it, right? And that's how I feel like with Madden. You know, either, you know, try to make money out of Madden or try to enjoy Madden. And I don't know what it is about Sean Taylor, but his cards always play above and beyond. And that's just me. That's not Sean Taylor. That's just me being dumb. But Sean Taylor always plays above and beyond what I want him to do. He responds to my will near, like, flawlessly. Like, every time Sean Taylor, like, does something wrong, it is my fault. It is 120% my fault. I just didn't call the right play for him. But aside from that, Sean Taylor plays near flawlessly. And we all know this, right? We all know that Sean Taylor is a great safety, and we all know he's going to play well in Madden. Well, if that were true, I wouldn't have to make this video, because my opponents are as dumb as a sack of bricks. Because you see a giant glowing red X on the left side of your screen, and my opponent still thinks it's a good idea to pass to Sean Taylor. Like, first of all, who are you? How dare you even pass against my impenetrable defense? Second, why would you pass with a trash quarterback like Troy Aikman? Like, you set your own receiver up for failure. Third, I am this close to the line of scrimmage. I clearly do not respect you, and it shows. I don't get why my opponents test Sean Taylor. I do not understand it. I do not get it, and I do not want to get it. Right, the only way you're scoring on Sean Taylor is if you get lucky. Like, who is Bo Jackson? Sit your old ass down, old man. Like, I do not get why people think it's a good idea to try Sean Taylor. I don't. People just need to know their place, right? If you see Sean Taylor this close to the line of scrimmage, punt the ball. Why are you going for it on 4th and 8? Okay, I don't get it. Do people disrespect me that much? Are people disrespecting me, or are they disrespecting Sean Taylor? I feel like it's a slight at both of us, you know, and I just don't get it. It's like, have we not earned our place in the community? Are we not just top, you know, players in our respect to feel like he has a giant glowing red X and my opponent still throws it? This is what I just don't get. I'm being disrespected here. Sean Taylor is being disrespected here. And I just don't get why. But I love Sean Taylor. He's tall, he's fast, he's athletic, he hits hard, dog. He's just extremely agile too, so he's really responsive to everything that, you know, I want him to do. And then he makes plays, dog. He makes plays, and he's a fan favorite. First of all, look at that, I'm a woo! And then I'm out of here. Like, Deion's coming next, dog. If you wear 21, you automatically just a GOAT in Madden. But for the most part, you know, I just wanted to, you know, get these old clips out the way. Love Sean Taylor. Can't wait to get back into Madden and play with him again. He's an absolute beast of a card. Strongly recommend him. Use your power up pass on him. Don't spend 900k on him. But thank you guys for watching this video. Like, comment, subscribe if you liked this video. Dislike if you did not. I'll see you guys later. Peace out.